What to do if Breaker keeps tripping?
Accept the answers from us.
How do you reset a tripped circuit breaker? To reset your circuit breaker, turn off the breaker by moving the switch or handle to the off position. Then, turn it back on. For safety, it's a good idea to stand back from, or to the side of, the panel, just in case any sparks come from the breaker when it's moved.